You'd be utilizing your laptop, your standard MTP cleaner, the test cable you will be testing, standalone scope, your MTP to MTP mating adapter, your HPR MTP reference cable, your OP930 multimode switch unit, and your Rin10 power meter. You take your reference cable MTP, remove the dust cap, take your MTP cleaner utilizing the adapter on the front, insert the MTP key up on the adapter, and rotate to clean your MTP interface. After you clean your MTP reference cable, you insert it into the MTP adapter for the visual scope. Using the knobs, adjust your focus. You're able to slide from left to right or right to left to visually inspect every channel on the MTP. After ensuring that the interface of the connector is clean, go ahead and mate it with the LAT MTP attached to the Rin10 to establish a reference point. Once you are ready to reference your point, go ahead and hit reference on your OPL Max. It will prompt you. Go ahead and click yes. This sequence should take about 1 minute. The OPL will prompt you if you would like to use the same reference for the other side of the cable. Go ahead and continue and click copy reference for your second sequence. The next will prompt you for return loss. Go ahead and click yes. Click on reference. And done. Once you're done referencing your cable, you detach from the LAT MTP and attach to your mating adapter. Like so. Now that your reference cable is mated to the adapter, we clean your test cable. So the first side you're going to test, we clean it with the MTP cleaner. Once you're done cleaning your connector, you insert it into the scope. Focus and inspect all 12 channels. Once you've ensured that all 12 fibers are clean, you're ready to mate against your reference cable. Now you're ready to clean the opposite end of the cable you are testing. Using your MTP cleaner. After you're done inspecting the other end of your test cable, we will insert it into the LAT MTP, which is attached to the Rin10. Once you've tested the first connector, go ahead and detach the opposite side off the power meter and place aside. Detach the test cable from the mating adapter and insert it into the scope. Once the connector has been inspected and is cleaned, go ahead and insert the other side into the LAD MTP, which is attached to the power meter. You take your opposite end of your test cable and insert it in the scope. Ensure that the connector is clean. Upon verification, insert into your mating adapter. Run your last test on OPL Max, and that concludes your testing MTP.